Hey guys, it's your girl Nina Simone back with another YouTube video. Now it's been a minute. Okay, it's been about 4 months since I last posted, but I apologize. I promise you guys I am back for good. I don't know exactly what got into me, but I was lazy as hell last year. Like I was lazy as hell. That's the only way I could put it. But I'm back. I am feeling myself, and we are going to get straight on into this video because I'm already rambling way too much. So in today's video, the focus is my hair that I'm wearing right now. This hair. And I am super excited to be reviewing this hair for you guys from bohoexoticstudio.com. So yeah, as said before, I bought this hair from bohoexoticstudio.com. They are basically a company that is focused on a whole bunch of different natural textures. They do have perm textures, and they actually do have silky textures as well. But the like plethora, like the bases, the hair that they sell, it's just like all these different curly hair textures. Like if I were to be able to show you, if I was good enough at editing, I would show you guys a screen capture of the different options that they have, but I don't know how to do that. But just trust my word when I say this, and when you click the link that I provide down for you below, you'll see the amount of hair that they have for you guys, all from like the 4C textures all the way down to I guess it'd be 1A. Like, they have it all. It's just absolutely ridiculous. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about 4 things that go along with the hair. 1, the hair's price in correlation to the quality. In other words, is it worth the money that you're spending? 2, since this is an initial review, I feel that it's only fair to mention how long it takes to ship. I feel like everybody wants to know tea on the shipping, like what's tea on the shipping, you know, is it gonna be here and it's gonna be here in like 2 days, or am I gonna have to wait for it? You know what I'm saying? 3, we're gonna be talking about the hair's maintenance. 4, the last one, it's just basically gonna be like my overall like rating of, you know, everything. The hair, is it worth buying, or should you just, you know, keep the coin in your pocket, save it for some Chipotle later? I'm here to tell you guys all the tea, so let's go ahead and get straight onto this review. So as said before, the first thing we're going to be talking about is the price. Now I feel like when talking about the price, I also need to talk to you about what I bought. So I have their Rich Curl Texture. It is in 18 inches. I bought their lace front wig, and the density was 180%. Yes, they sell wigs, and they sell pretty good wigs if I do say so myself. Like, this is a pretty nice wig. I didn't do anything to it. I just plopped it on my head. It looks pretty nice. So what exactly did I pay for what I got? This hair came in at about $350. Now to some, to a lot, to me, who am I kidding? That's pretty expensive, but I do believe with the quality that I received, it was well worth it. So price, in terms of quality, I think it's worth it. I would give it a 10. Smooth 10. Okay, next thing we're gonna be talking about is the shipping. How long are we waiting to receive this hair? Processing dates are about 6 days. I ordered this hair around the holidays, so it did take longer. Also feel that it's important to mention, specs also do kind of go hand in hand with how long you will be waiting for the hair. So if you're asking to get the hair bleached, if you're asking for a specific color, because they do that for you, it's going to elongate the waiting time of you receiving the hair. So if you don't want to wait, you know, an extra like 5 days, maybe you want to maybe just dye it yourself, I guess. I don't know. I feel like I've seen other people buy the hair that they've dyed, and they do a pretty good job, so I do think it's worth the wait. It's just all up to the buyer. So my rating on the shipping, I'm gonna give it an 8 just because I waited a long time, but it was worth the wait. But I did wait a long time. And who likes waiting? Let's be honest, who likes waiting? No one. Okay, so number 3, we're gonna be talking about the hair's maintenance. I've had this hair for about a week now, and I just recently washed it. And when I washed it, there's tangling, but there's no shedding. And the tangling wasn't even like bad tangling. It was just because like, I don't know. Like, it was just like what you would expect. Like, I'm not really expecting my curly hair to kind of just glide through a comb. So yeah, there's tangling, but it wasn't like to the point where I felt like I was just ODing on like my force of the comb. Like, it just felt like that's how it was supposed to be. It wasn't too much and it wasn't too little. I'd shedding, didn't shed, maybe had like 2 strands, if that. I know people have trouble with curly hair and it like napping in the back, like in the nape area, and it doesn't do that either. So when it comes to maintenance, it's a 10. Like, it's really fairly easy to maintain. So lastly, my overall thoughts on the hair. I mean, like, let's just do a little montage of me wearing the hair, and then I feel like that's gonna be my answer. Okay.
Shout out to them people. Mad ethnic right now.
I get it how I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it. Come to motherfucking digits. I pull it with a lemon.
Wait a minute.
Not 'cause she ain't living. It's just your eyes get acidic. And this ain't a scrimmage.
Wait a minute.
Motherfucker, we ain't finished.
Wait.
I told
Wait
you we won't stop. A nigga by the business.
Wait a minute.
Like yours, but you rentin'. Wave that low to the top. Nigga, the bay wrong guy.
Wait a minute.
Tell the paparazzi get the lens rod.
Wait a minute.
Got the window down top, blown live.
Wait a minute.
Got the hazard on the doom fire.
Wait a minute.
You could catch me, Ree, in the new LaFerrari. And the truck behind me got arms. Yeah, longer than LeBron. Just waiting for my thumb like the Fonz. Woo, this beat tastes like lunch, but it's running from veneers and it's running from the front.
It's a 10. Okay, you guys, so that's all I have today for this video. I hope that you guys enjoy. I hope that you decide to buy hair from Boho Exotic Studio, because the hair is absolutely amazing. And yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe, because I do, and I will, this time, I promise, we'll be uploading videos every Sunday. So yeah, see you guys in my next video.
Got the hazard on the
Wait a minute.
You could catch me, Ree.